place to come. Let me just get a quick drink. Obviously, you want the RS6 around. So, as you can see, we start off here. Start new configuration. So, as standard, you get a 4-liter engine. Yes. Produces 441 PS. Well, it's more closer to 600, around 6,000 to 6,250 RPM. Top speed limited. Did you hear that? Limited to 155 miles per hour. Acceleration 0 to 62 in 3.6. Yes, it's incredibly powerful. So, let's go next. Okay, so, for the paint, what type of paint are you thinking? Select that. It's stunning. So let's take a look at that. 22-inch alloys, of course, and as standard you get the Audi HD matrix LED headlamps with Audi laser light. It's stunning. So let's show you your paint. It does look quite stunning. So, let's go to the interior. As standard, you get the RS front sport seats, which, from the picture, you can see look quite stunning with the Alcantara trim on the inside, with the embossed stitched RS logo just below the headrests. Is there any particular colour that you like? Okay. So, we've got the Cognac Brown. And that does look great. It'll contrast so perfect with the black and silver exterior. Standard, you get seat ventilation. Yep, so you don't even need to pay extra for that. And you get had that view. The door back. Okay. So, that includes adaptive cruise control, predictive efficiency assistant, camera-based traffic sound recognition, high beam assist, and pre-sense basic and emergency assist. So, it includes all the safety features that you'd expect a modern car to have. Yep, I'll select that for you. And obviously, with selecting that, we'll have to add the presets basic. But don't worry, I'll give you that included. Okay, yes, because we've already got a lot of the options, we can't add that anymore. As you can see with the triangle. So, we've selected the packages, we've got the headlights, okay, so, there's not really anything we can actually add on the outside unless if you wanted body coloured mirrors, which I wouldn't really want. I'm not sure about you. Let's add a panoramic glass sunroof. Okay, but we get a full leather package. We basically get everything standard. But for the interior, at the moment we have selected brushed aluminium all the way around. But we can add this stunning carbon fibre to it. So I'll select that for you, of course. Steering wheel, everything is standard. We get the extended LED headlight pack. Well, that's the good thing about the new RS6. Everything comes as standard, basically. As you'd expect for a car that's priced over £100,000. Yes, so you've got quite an expensive car here. Yep. Here's where we get interesting. Driving dynamics. So, I know you'd love to take your car to the Nürburgring in Germany. Yeah, I'll have to join you one time, it looks incredibly fun. So, I'll select the RS ceramic brakes front and rear in grey for you. Yes, the ceramics are perfect. It's an RS6, of course you need the sports exhaust system. So let's throw that right on there. Now, do you want the suspension plus with dynamic ride control? Sure thing. And I know you're going to want the top speed increase to 174. But between you and me, we'll easily be able to push over 90 from this once tuned and unrestricted. And I'll give you the rear side airbags, of course. So, let's take a look at your Audi. So, yes, the black, well, I'll show you the exterior again. So, I've selected the serpent black. It does look stunning. So, okay, sure. I can show you Nardo. Yeah, that's exactly why. It doesn't contrast as well with the silver. So, here's the front of your RS6. Here's the side view. Here's the rear. And I do love the silver trim, which wraps all the way around. exhaust looks so sporting. Of course, I'm sure your kids will be the coolest kids on the block. I'm excited for the interior. I've never spec'd RS6 with this coconut leather. It's quite something. With that carbon as well though, it's stunning. Let me just say, you have great toys. So, what I'll need to do is take some information from you. Yeah, so if the total comes to £115,100, or on the road price is £117,990. Yeah, very expensive. I'm very glad though. It is very good. So, let's arrange you your test drive. So, Mr. What's your first name? Miss or Mister? Are you sure? Okay, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding you. Okay, so Mr. Elon. Surname? Musk. Ah, okay. And your email? Okay, so. Sir. Search this microphone a bit more so that I can